How do you ensure the safety of your children?